Hey folks, Marty Nowicki, Impact Snap. This video in this part of the series, we're going to talk about grip, setup, takeaway for different shots. So I mentioned the grip. I do like the rings against the golf club. If we're just chipping a ball, I want those rings right underneath the golf club. That tends to put the lead thumb right down the center of the shaft. Chipping, you want a weaker grip so you hit softer shots. Ball position chipping, I like the ball forward, feet about 4 to 6 inches apart, left foot or lead foot turned out quite a bit, and then I really want to see the spine lean a little bit to the left. The club is just going to point at the left hip. From the target line view, I like a couple of inches between your leg and where the butt end of the club is. The club will sit flush. Basically, we're establishing your radius. That's the distance from the left shoulder to the end of the club so that my right hand can pull that up, push it forward, pull it up, push it forward. That gets the club to land where we want it to. If we're taking more of a full swing, now I want to hit this wedge 130 yards. Well, now my rings aren't going to go on the bottom. I'm going to adjust my grip slightly so that they're more on the corner of the club, or if 6 o'clock is down here and 9 is all the way on the side, they're probably somewhere around 7:30. That puts my thumb a hair more over. Every case, I do want the palm, middle finger to match up to the shaft. Bring them up, connect to the thumb, curl on. Setup wise, I do prefer balls slightly forward of center. I do prefer the left foot turned out to some degree, 20 to 40 degrees. That's gonna make it, as we'll see in a couple more videos, that'll make it easier for the left hip to turn. From a chipping standpoint, if I was only chipping, we'd see early bend of the right elbow and trail wrist, early bend and a lack of turn. As I wanna hit a golf ball further, I need to adjust the grip. My takeaway is gonna happen more from my clavicles turning, so that'll leave my right arm a little bit longer. It's not gonna bend as early. So the clavicles get the club. Once the club is about knee high, that's when the right arm starts to bend upward as I continue to turn. So chipping, we'll see early bend of the right arm, fuller swing. Clavicles bring the club to about knee high. There's a slight bend in the arm. Above that point, as I continue to turn, the right arm's gonna start to bend more and more as I need more power. Again, this is a part of a series of how to build a golf swing and how to improve your game over the winter. For Impact Snap, I'm Marty Nowicki. Please leave your comments down below, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and share this content with your friends. I look forward to future videos in this series. For Impact Snap, Marty Nowicki signing off.